People, Demi, Lewis, how about we yodel like zombies? Ooh, how are we supposed to yodel like that, Barry? Where are the notes, Barry? Like this, guys. Yodel. Ooh. Nice, Barry. That is a good yodel song. Let's try it. Alright, you three yodeling rats, you're banned from this park! Oh yeah, yodeling too much will cause these trees to lose their leaves, and we don't want that! Huh? Oh no, we were framed! Ah! Ah! There. Now we'll never allow any yodels again. Right, Savannah? Oh, of course, Evan. We need a sign for no yodels allowed. Yeah, so, what's going on here now, Savannah? Peace and quiet from yodeling, Seven. So quiet. Hey, where shall I lounge in, guys? Oh, a techno raccoon shark. How come you were here? I can't walk around here since the first time we were united. Sweet Lord Jokey, you shall go in the pond where the techno rodents swim in. Thanks, Mrs. Heaven. Ah, we deserve this, guys. Do we, Owen? Oh, yeah, Zoe, we do. Ah. Oh, Leo, please. This is paradise. Ooh, now that's relaxation hell. Oh, this is heaven, huh, Stacy? Yeah, Gwen, it is. Hot and beautiful. Hey, ladies. Do you need some sunscreen? Yes, Brian. Stop her. Sweet. Oh, now this is paradise. Yeah. Hey, kids. Phone call for you. Oh, coming, Emily. Cupcakes speaking. Oh, you've got a problem, Barry? Okay, one away. Who was that, Owen? A purple yodel named Barry. He was banned from Toon Park by yodeling too loud like a zombie. Huh? Whoa, the yodels are banned from Toon Park? Oh! My sweet god, oh! Yeah, Freddy, Nat, that means we have to find this purple berry right away. Oh yeah, let's get our jerseys on, guys. Ooh! Yeah! There goes our stringle. This is the worst day of our lives. Who cares? Our days of walking and yodeling at that park are over. How lucky we've become. Unlucky. Relax, guys. The king and queen will come to us any minute now. Barry, we got your message. You were banned from Toon Park, huh? Oh, your majesty! That's how we can't be lucky for the rest of our lives. Of course, Barry. What do you think we should do? Well, we don't know, Demi. You guys want to be lucky. We can show you. Ooh. Boy, we've never had anyone helping us before. Yes. Like what? Perhaps I could be of some assistance. Some witness assistance. Whoa! There's a techno raccoon shark? Whoa! Who are you exactly? Oh, my name is Jokey, and I was a witness for those yodels disaster. Oh, really, Mr. Jokey? How come? Well, I came to the park and asked the managers for swimming at the pond because look at me, I have a shark fin. Duh. Oh, a shark fin. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, Leo. He does have it. So, how about we get some lunch? Ooh! Okay, so, tell us why you were banned from Toon Park, Barry and Demi. Well, it's kind of a long story, my queen. We really are yodels. Yeah, we yodel at people, but they walked out and the managers kicked us out. Huh? Yeah, Demi. So that means yodels are not allowed to that park again. Oh no, that's the law, Barry. You can't yodel that high. People will hear you. Yeah, according to one of O's cousin's friends, cousin's friends, it's such a very bad move. Exactly. It's so bad, Nat. Thank you. Okay, so you really were a yodel, huh, Lewis? How come you were banned from Toon Park after yodeling too loud? Of course, Brian, I am. And thus, I was part of a yodeling crime in front of many people at the park. Oh yeah, and by the way, I don't see how I saw them being bad or banned from the park. I only want to tell Seven and Savannah where I can swim because of my shark fin. Oh yeah, so we didn't see you were a witness for the scene. Jokey, you weren't there when we were kicked out. Hey, wait! Your Majesties, stop! We saw the whole thing too! Yeah, oh, sorry we're late, my king. We were hiding in the pond Jokey went to. Oh, really, Boots? What were you doing hiding? I'll tell you why, my king. My queen. Well, Barry was leading the yodeling song. We found the nearby pond while the people, went out of the park, and then those two managers threw him out, and suddenly Jokey came towards them and said, hey, where should I lounge in, guys? And the managers were like, in a pool, you purple shucky moron. And then, yodels were banned from Toon Park for all time. Whoa. And Marty, that was the most dramatic story we ever heard. Yeah, it's true, Fred. Jokey saw it all. Oh. Okay, that story about me is really giving me an appetite. When my food juicer shows up, how about I get that salt? Uh-oh. Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god, Barry! You spilled a salt shaker! And, what did you get for that? My food? Bad luck! Oh! Oh no! Bad luck, oh! Oh, no way, oh! Barry, it's bad luck! So that means... Oh, today's Friday the 14th, which means... Terry and Terry! Oh, excuse us to go, please? Hey guys, look what I found! A broken mirror that was thrown away! Whoa! Really? Did I break this mirror? No you didn't, Barry. Who did? That's 2-0! Is there anything else that's bad luckish? Well, Freddy, how about... So, what do you think about those clover leaves, Mr. Eco? Not bad, Jason. Yeah. Mr. Eco, this is Jason. What are you guys doing? Oh, my king! We're decorating the trees for the lucky side of bad luck. What do you expect? Really, if the trees were decorated on this side, then why not... on this side? Oh, Barry! What are you doing? Well, it looks like you guys missed some spots on this tree. Barry, it's bad luck! Why are you doing all this? Come on, Mr. Jason! You guys actually missed the other side, and that's why I went, under this ladder! Oh, Barry! That doesn't concern the story right now! All of this is superstition! I don't know what superstition means! Oh no! Oh, Barry, you're such an idiot! We can't find any ways to define the problem! Look, man, superstition is like when you're knocked down a soul shaker, that's bad luck! When you walk into the ladder, that was bad luck! You're gonna learn about all this! Oh, thanks, Freddy, about superstition. I'll take it from here. Barry! You see, we also knew how the mirror was broken out of the alley, but we don't know who did it! Oh, yeah, exactly, Owen. How the yaws are we gonna do right about bad luck? I don't know, Z, but we can't fix it! Oh, well, Natasha, I king knows about bad luck. I'll just call him. Hello, my king, do you know bad luck? Well, then, come on down right away. Thanks, Your Highness. Now, that was crazy, Jokester. Bad luck is gonna get worse, and we're bringing more people to our party! Really, Demi? Like who? Surprise! Whoa! Sebastian! Thunder! Oh yes, we knew a lot about bad luck, guys, and now, here we are! Yeah, bad luck is so coming our way! Ta-da! Welcome to your nightmare! Yes, you want bad luck? You've got it! Oh, ah! Terry! Terry! Oh no, I knew this day would come. You know, guys, my king, we also hold a bad luck ritual at 5 p.m. today. Yeah, we found the broken mirror that I think we need to put back together again tonight. Whoa! God, I've never seen a magic ritual before. Yeah, I know, Petty Poo. They got us our seats. Cool. We better see about this, Glory and Pedro. 5 p.m. Okay, guys. You see how there was a unique trick to fix broken mirrors in Flicker Country. Thanks, I. After 7 years of bad luck, A full moon will sneak up against this mirror.
Ooh.
Wow. We've never done this before. Okay, who gets to hold the sword of the moon? Oh, I can, Your Highness. I studied a lot about swords while watching Milan. That's what I learned to be a shaman. Excellent, Mistico. That will do the trick. Okay, the sun's going down, and it's time to begin. Great, I'll turn on the chanting music. Why? You'll see. God of heaven and earth, I demand that you put this mirror back together again! Yes, it did, Infinity! Oh, yeah! Whoa! Bravo, Terry! Excellent work! Now that's magic! Whoa, excellent! Hey, what time is it, guys? Well, Sebastian, when the sun is down, bad luck day was finally over. Whoa! Wow, that means it's now Saturday the 14th. Whoa. Wow, it's a whole new day. Oh, of course, you can say that again, Thunder. Ah, nice, Zoe. Wow, this is bad luck night for me. This, my friends, has been a production of YouTube Incorporated and a co-production of Maple Street Entertainment. And also, this episode is named after the Bubble Guppies episode, Ducks in a Row. Happy Friday the 13th! Done!